George. Oh my gosh. Please give me it.
Okay.
Thank you. George loves me. He just gave, just clip that out of context without me asking anything.
George may, you know, George may give you a rose, but I'll give you raw meat.
Dream! Get out of here!
What do you mean? What do you mean?
A few moments later.
My dream, look. This is what I think about your leather cap.
No!
George, are you serious? No, Dream, stop, Dream, stop, Dream, stop! George! George!
George! What the heck?
Stop. He's running back. No! Water!
George! George killed me. And I come back with my fist, and he has a shield. And so I knock him in the like 10 punches back into the lava. And at any point, he could have just blocked his shield, and he
would have gone. All my stuff is gone.
Here, George. I have this for you. Maybe you can do something with that.